This is Los Glaciers National Park. It is located in Austral Andes, Argentina, and is neighboring at the border with Chile. Declared a UNESCO Heritage Site in 1981, it's one of the largest continental ice extensions, second only to Antarctica. Its name, Los Glaciers, refers to the glaciers that have formed on the ice caps, which happens to occupy half its area. The mountains in Los Glaciers often hold most of the humidity, letting only the cool of the ice flow downwards. This creates the arid Patagonian flatlands on the other side of the mountains, which is home to the village of El Chaltén. Glaciers are often 2,500 meters above sea level, but the glaciers in Los Glaciers are only 1,500 meters above sea level, giving Los Glaciers a unique view over the glaciers that most other parks cannot provide. Los Glaciers is also home to 100 species of birds, felines, and foxes. The woods are mostly formed by the native vegetation in the area. To see the glaciers, you will often require the drive up the scenic Route 40 and a walk with nature through the woods. For more information, please use the website located at the bottom of the screen.